And welcome back, guys, to Let's Play Destiny Blind. I am ShadowDragonic, and let's continue on with the rest of the game. So we're going to go back to Venus again to try and complete the House of Wolves quest line. Just my microphone.
Guardian, new orders from the Queen. She wants Skolas captured alive. I live to serve, of course. Just makes this a little harder, that's all. You'll be the tip of the spear. Get down there, find him, and pin him. I'll be nearby with a capture team of Prince Ulverin's crows.
A capture mission? This is a first. This should be interesting.
The team and I just sat down in a canyon a few kilometers from the Citadel. When you find him, we'll be ready.
All right, well. Level 11.
So, he tried to conquer the other fallen houses and failed. Maybe now it's about weapons. Outfitting the wolves with Vex instruments of war?
If Skolas thinks he is Kel of Prophecy, then weapons could turn the tale.
Hello, sir. Just wandering out in front of me. We aren't here for the taken, we are here for Skolas. Sorry, dude, as much as I'd like to help you, I'm on a mission.
Whatever he's up to, I've got a bearing on that signal. It's way up there, top of the tower. Better start climbing, Guardian. Strong gravity distortion at your location.
My God. Quit your damn teleporting, you freaking Reaver Captain. Alright, where's... There you are. You and your damn sniper rifle. I probably could have made... Oh, maybe. I might have been able to make that leap.
I was House Judgment Scribe. I stood with Skolas for much of Reef Wars. Now, I stand with you in Judgment of Wolfkill. That feels right somehow.
All right, we're at the top of the tower, ladies and gentlemen.
Skolas's catch. This is it, Guardian.
Oh, don't do this to me. You're like I'm playing a damn platformer. Where do I go? That's not where I go. Although I survived somehow. I don't know how I'm gonna get up top. I don't know, could I make it over there? Possibly? Maybe? We can try.
The Vex tech here matches a signature from the Vault of Glass. These machines fade in and out of our timeline. Watch your step.
This is clearly not how this is supposed to be done. Oh my god. Oh. Oh my god. I'm so glad I managed to turn that around. That usually doesn't happen. See, that was more luck than anything.
We're getting close. The crows and I are inbound.
All right, well.
What? Guardian, there are dozens of new Wolf signatures, and the number keeps growing. It's the Vex tech. Skolas! He's pulling the entire House of Wolves through time!
Okay, dude, you can just step in front of my gun and kill yourself. That works. Alright, so they're using... They're trying to steal time warping abilities. Obviously not good as far as rival factions. This looks like something important. What is with these guys stepping in front of me? Alright, well... Immune. Why? Why? Capture Skolas.
He just said, I stole the gift of freedom. Secrets of time and space. House of Wolves will stand forever.
He has nowhere left to run. Take him down!
Wait, you want me to kill him? I thought you wanted me to capture him. You guys need to make up your minds. That almost turned very bad. It could still turn very bad. Very close to death.
The House of Wolves is broken. Stand by for a transmission.
Oh, good, we got him.
This is Morisov, Queen of the Awoken. Guardian. When you first came in search of the Black Garden, I thought of you as just another mote of light, too far from its traveler. I see now that I was wrong. Accept my thanks, and the promise of a fitting reward. Petra, bring Skolas to me. Capture confirmed. I almost feel sorry for Skolas here. Conversations with the Queen can be... harsh. Anyway, I'll meet you back at the Reef with your reward.
Alrighty. So that does it for Skolas. I want one of those ships. They're pretty freaking cool looking. Very expensive, though. It looks like a heavy, machine gun. Kills with this weapon grant bonus damage for a short time. That's kind of interesting. Why is my controller still vibrating? Alrighty, well, let's go back to the Reef and get our damn reward. And then we can go back to the Taken King questline. Now that we got this House of Wolves mini-ish questline out of the way. Let's get our reward from Petra.
A glorious hunt. Almost ashamed to see it end.
Really? That's pretty shitty, actually. That's not even as good as the... Well...
Thank you, Guardian. The Kel is in chains, and I can't wait to get back in the field. The Queen and her Awoken are in your debt.
Alrighty.
Tell the Vanguard we could use their... Never mind.
I took this staff long ago from Devil
Warlock, right? No, wait, don't tell me.
Oh, nice. 5,000 for that Royal Amethyst.
Anything else?
Alright, so I'm getting my money back.
One of the novices can refit it for you. Back to the shooting.
I'm pretty sure that's a hunk of crap freaking helmet.
Scared?
Yeah, it's not that great. It's actually not a bad machine gun. Impact isn't as good, but it's got a higher rate of fire. Lower range. Reload speed is slightly better. Stability is better. Having some slowdown on the server. I don't know, I'll probably just end up storing that freaking pistol, just like the freaking stranger's rifle. Because this sidearm is so much better. 186 attack. Kills with this weapon grant bonus damage for a short time. What else did I get? A banner, right? Alright, so there are other quests here to take.
You need two.
Or maybe just a reward?
We have passed judgment on Kel of Kells.
Treasure key, consumable.
This is as it should be.
Consume to receive House of Judgment reputation.
This key will grant you fortune, Guardian. But you must be strong to face Prison of Elders.
Prison of Elders. So if I use it, I just get reputation, right? 50 reputation is not that much.
It's getting louder and louder.
Right, so it seems like that's it for here, for now anyway, at the Vestian outpost. So now we can head to the Dreadnought. Level 28, so we're getting a little bit higher up in level, but at the same time, I'm only 3 levels away from maxing out my character level, so... Yep, that was the microphone, me hitting it again. Ring of Saturn. Rings of Saturn. Trench.
It only took one blast from the Dreadnought When you're through, it'll never fire again. Just don't forget to plant the transmat link so other Guardians can land. Not everybody's got stealth tech and a ship that smells like Hive. Good luck, Guardian.
Activating stealth drive. I'm picking up fluctuations in the power conduit.
Relax. I modified the tech myself. Probably just Saturn's radio storms running interference.
It's malfunctioning.
Did you break my stealth drive?
You think they can see us?
Nah, I don't think so.
I think they can see us!
Everything all right?
Why wouldn't we be all right? We're just stuck here with no ship and no transmat zone.
Great. Told you my stealth drive would work.
I'm so glad you have so much faith in me. Right, so we are on the Dreadnought with no way...
All right. I'd like to tell you the strength of the city is behind you, but as long as that dreadnought's still firing, we can't risk reinforcements. Head inside, see if you can find whatever's powering that weapon.
There's some of that freaking light again.
Same thing we saw right before Phobos fell apart. Might be some kind of probe. Expect trouble.
Or perhaps it's helping us.
The bridge across just vanished.
Or not.
Give me a second. I'll check with Eris. Yeah, she says it's probably just a resonance spell, whatever that is. So just don't trust anything.
Don't trust anything. You know, I don't trust anything anyway. Thanks
for
that.
How about you let me out and I'll take a look.
That's not scary or anything. What the?
According to the world's grave, the Hive ingest those worms. Not for sustenance, but survival. Spores, moths, and worms. All things Earth's ancestors believe grew from the dead. Just a thought.
Okay. Alright, well, I just killed their food. Are they gonna starve to death now? What? What? Ah, Jesus. I don't know if I want to go that way yet. Is there any way to get over there? No? Alright, I guess we're going this way. Fragment. Calcified fragment. It's a legendary item. Always look for secrets. We just went this way. There was no way to go through here. Oh, there is. Okay, never mind.
We've only scratched the surface of the Dreadnought.
Hive keep vital operations deep in the core of their architecture. You're gonna have to get your hands dirty.
Powers the weapon. Kate, what do we do?
Okay, hold on. Eris is going on about breaking the necrotic. Just shoot it.
There's a shield up. Let me take it down for you.
And here we go, time trials. Or not.
Okay, it's down. I'm picking up other channels to the weapon.
Find them. It won't stop firing until you shut them all down.
Alrighty. Well, those aren't creepy. That looks like it's gonna hurt if I touch it. Don't want to go that way. Getting lots of helmet engrams now.
Cycling down. Let's find another channel.
Alrighty, anytime you want to update my freaking... I would assume I'm going this way. There. Okay, I hear, but I don't see. A taken wizard. Alright, well. That actually wasn't that bad. Tortured wizard. All right. A shadow troll. Okay. Come on, dude, just die. Okay, so that probably could have gone better than it did.
The weapon's down! Kate, what's our next move?
That transmat zone up and running. There's a massive hull breach near your position. That'll be your best bet.
Alrighty. Secure the transmat zone. All right, we're at the hull breach.
A Cabal ship. Skyburner's colors. Must have deployed from Phobos.
Cabal? We'll deal with them later. Secure that transmat zone.
Well, that's pretty cool that the freaking Cabal managed to get inside. Wow. Seems pretty, secure, at least for the time being.
Activating transmat link. Our ship is inbound.
Hey, Zavala. Want to know what a transmat zone on the Dreadnought looks like?
You landed a Guardian on the Dreadnought without authorization?
Oh, right. Can I have authorization?
We'll discuss it later. Guardian!
Is that a fucking
take care
tank?
Of that tank or the
oh
transmat
my God.
Zone won't matter.
A Goliath. Right. Can I just say that, I can't do shit to that tank. It's gotta have a weak spot.
I'll bring down some ammo crates from the ship. You're going to need them.
How do you suppose I go about destroying this thing? Okay. It does have weak spots.
Reflexes.
Alright, so it's not as bad as I thought it was. Okay, I think we killed the Goliath.
Guardian, Kane just briefed us on your unorthodox mission. Your victory, no matter the method, is a Vanguard victory. You have our thanks.
Everyone loves a bad idea when it works. Now, excuse me, Guardian, I have to go have an uncomfortable conversation with Eris about her ship. Get home safe.
Yeah, thanks for that. Don't worry about me, I will just clear out what's left. Oh shit, I just saw that at the last freaking minute. Son of a... Oh, there's another one of those freaking calcite things. Right at the last effing minute I saw it. Nice, I think that's gonna be an upgrade for the scout rifle. Yes, indeedy. Yes, indeedy. Quite an upgrade, actually. I'm not too worried about that. If you can't spot relic iron, then, you know, you got a problem. Right, 175, intellect, get rid of that. Get rid of that. Alrighty, now let's go back to the tower. I figure soon we'll be massing our last big assault. Alright, first things first, engrams.
This idiotic cipher is malfunctioning. A hunter found these engrams on Mars, under the ruins of Freehold. Very fine.
Ooh, we got some blue armor out of that.
Come back soon. We need the channel.
Could possibly be an upgrade. Yes, indeed. The helmet is an upgrade as well. Shield start recovery immediately after orb pickup. We'll hang on to it for now. Alright, so let's go talk to Cade then. And we can talk to Eris Morn as well.
We knew. We suspected. But this.
Find 5 more calcified fragments. The hive on each. Before my season. Should you find more like this, bring them to me. Okay.
Avenge the dead.
Yeah, well said.
Crucible ID.
This Oryx thing caught us with our pants down. How's it feel to have the keys to a dreadnought?
I've run ops before, lots actually, but that was in the top few for flawless success. You're welcome.
We're gonna rip that beast wide open. But my wings are clipped. Go talk to Zavala.
Alright, Vanguard weapons, Vanguard chroma, or Vanguard armor. Contains an armor reward for reaching a new reputation level. What is chroma? Random class upgrade materials. I don't know what chroma is. That's something that I don't know. Shit, man. Let's just go weapon. The Continental. Ghost Angel Cloak, Strange Coin. Wow, so I got a piece of armor out of that anyway.
Stay alert.
It's an auto rifle. Requires level 40. That figures. And the cloak probably requires, yeah. Continental. Thing's got shit for impact. But it's got a ridiculous fire rate. Consume a more powerful weapon to boost the attack value of this weapon? You may infuse this gear by imbuing it with another gear's power. Dismantling the other gear in the process. Okay. The dismantled gear must be unlocked, not currently equipped, and of the same year and gear slot. A similar quality and higher level than the current gear. You currently have no items that are able. Okay. That's kind of an interesting concept, I guess.
Okay, what do you need?
Good work, Guardian. Oryx has bled us. It's time we bleed him in return.
Okay. The Cabal may be an army of thugs, but they don't do things by half measure. If anyone will have details on Oryx's location, they will.
We need real intelligence to get to the Taken King.
All right.
Stick to the plan.
Right, so I think that's gonna do it for this episode, guys, seeing as it's been close to an hour again. So thank you for watching. If you guys enjoyed this episode or previous episodes, please give it a like. If you guys enjoyed my Let's Plays, please don't hesitate to subscribe. I got no bounties left. And I will see you guys in the next episode of Let's Play Destiny, The Blind Run. But until then, guys, later.